Truly, but how could it be? My computations were precise, rigorous, and painstaking. This goes beyond science, Eddie. An unfathomable force has sent us a clear message that the violin shall not be harmed, that the violin shall be played and produce wonderful...
It was you!
Me? Why, that's the silliest thing I've ever heard.
That's it! The stupid violin's pulse! You hear me?
Okay, fine, I confess. It was I that sabotaged the plan. I had to, don't you see? How could I just let you deface this exceptional display of man's contribution to the symphonic arts?
You double-crosser! Wait till I get my hands on you!
Oh, dear. What have I done?
Egad, I'm telling Sarah. I know what you did there in big trouble.
No, don't tell, little bunny!
Ah, good riddance. Violins are for sissies. Why, if I played an instrument, I'd get something manly, like a kazoo or something. What?
Eddie? Sarah's here.
Double D, he did it!
Go, Eddie. You started this.
No, no, wait!
Ed, come here!
Run away!
Ed!
Run, Ed!
Be well, oh brave violin. Never more to sing the brilliance of Chopin. Never more to sound the sonnets of...
Look, baby sister, I am practicing! See?